Okay guys, once your repeat tile is done, you wanna prep it to be a PNG so that you can open it in our 3D software for the next stage of this project. So the easiest way to do that is select the finished repeat tile. Again, this was pulled out of the swatch palette. Make sure you have the right one. Just to be safe, I'll use that one. And put it in your artboard, and then you can delete the yard of fabric that you have and just have only your repeat tile on it, and make sure it is selected. Okay, it's important to have it selected. Then you go to this artboard tool and you're gonna double click it. These are the artboard options, and you're gonna choose one of the presets. It's a drop down menu, and you're probably gonna have to scroll up for some reason because it's one of the top two usually, and you're gonna choose fit to selected artwork. So we're gonna change your artboard to match your artwork. So select that, say okay, boom, the artboard is the right size, you're in business. So then now you're ready to go file, export it as a PNG. You can use either one of these. For some reason, I'm old school and I always do save for web. Choose the drop-down menu, JPEG is fine, or PNG. Sometimes with PNG, you're gonna have a clear background if you don't have a fill, and that might not be what you want. So if you want the background to change to solid white, you can choose JPEG. I like to leave the quality high, depending on how big you want your file, all that good stuff, and then you can hit save. And then the next thing is you have to remember, where are you saving it? So I'm gonna put mine on my desk tile, call it the Sunshine Repeat Tile. Okay, and then click save, and you can use that JPEG or PNG file for the 3D portion of this project.